Hi again. So, now we'll discuss on the chronic acidity. Chronic acidity means, first thing is that it is better you stop eating only. Go on a papaya diet. If you don't want to do that for some reason, a papaya diet, let me explain first what is papaya diet, otherwise you always start eating something with it. When I say papaya diet means you are going to stop eating everything and drinking everything, chai, coffee, everything should be avoided. Only papaya from morning to night, rather up to just before sunset. And along with it, drink hot water. That is a very, very strong cure, not only for acidity, but for your whole digestive system. Now, coming back to the highest cure of acidity. Sometimes there is hyper acidity. It can be caused due to ulcer in the duodenum, ulcer in the intestine, ulcer in the some part of your digestive tract. So now what to do about it? To get immediate relief, of course you have to tackle the ulcer, no doubt. But to get immediate relief on the acidity aspect is you take two potatoes, wash them properly, peel them and take out the juice of it. First thing in the morning, drink this juice. Doing this every day, you will see a marked difference from the day one. But I still recommend, do not do these cures. Go and try out the tomato one. That is the first cure that I have given you in the clips before this clip. If it is not required, then do not do the cures which is having pineapple and potato juice and all that. They are for excess hyperacidity. Thank you.